We'll be going to track shortly, be aware. Go. Looking for a top 7 finish today. We'll be right back. a new fastest lap for the race. You have a 2 second gap to the car behind. We need to keep it clean so he doesn't get a chance to overtake. There's been a crash in Sector 3, yellow flag conditions, no overtaking. We're seeing waved green flags in Sector 3, the debris has been cleared. Behind, he's only 2 seconds down on you. He might try and overtake if you make a mistake. We'll be right back. is on standard revs. Car behind is running standard revs. Oh. The car behind is dropping back around a half a second a lap. There's not much between you and the car behind, just 2 seconds. yellows in sector 3. Yellow flag conditions apply. Watch out for debris. You have a 4-second lead over the car behind. 4 seconds. Traffic ahead. Be careful when overtaking. They should let you through. Gap to the car behind. We need to keep it clean so he doesn't get a chance to overtake. Watch out for the car behind. He's only 2 seconds down on you. He might try and overtake if you make a mistake. The pit window is open. Box this lap. Traffic at the pit exit. Watch out as you rejoin the track. You have no more scheduled pit stops, so look after your tyres. You have a 1 second lead over the car behind. Be aware. Safety cars be deployed. Safety car deployed. DRS is now disabled. DRS is disabled due to safety car. Watch out for traffic as you rejoin the track. Now overtaking the safety car. Okay, stay in position, no overtaking. car is in this lap, in this lap. Okay, let's get some temperature into those tyres before the restart. Tyre temps are low. You're faster than the car ahead in sector one. Use that advantage to get past. Okay, it looks like the car ahead is trying to create a gap. He's running full revs, maximum power. Driving as well as I've ever seen. This is exactly what we need until the end. DRS is now enabled and will be available to use when you're within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone. Pace is good, pace is good. I believe the car ahead is running standard revs, standard revs. hold us up much longer. We need you to pass him. Behind is running on full revs. He's trying to close the gap. I think this might be our finishing position today, so don't take any risks. Bring the car home. You're increasing the gap to the car behind by a few seconds per lap. Keep this up. behind is 10 seconds. Looks like the stewards have awarded you a time penalty.